Si Papa makahay naman. Hi! Isang magandang araw po sa ating lahat. Huwag magtaka bakit ganito yung itsura ng buhok ko. Hindi ako nakapag-blow dry, hindi ako nakapag-plancha kasi kami ay nagmamadali. Ayan. Nandito kami ngayon sa which area?
COVID-19 Vaccination Center.
Ayan. Kasi schedule ni Gab ngayon magpa-vaccine. So nagmamadali kami, hindi kami masyado nakapag-prepare dahil hindi pa ako natutulog ng maayos. Tibinok niya kahapon. Dahil sa gusto ni Gab sumama sa akin sa Pilipinas. So kailangan niya magpa-vaccine kasi hindi siya makapag-travel ng walang vaccination. So, ayan, si Gab. Where is Gab? Gab?
Gab is nervous.
Gab is little bit... You're feeling nervous? Natatakot siya ng konti. Sabi ko, huwag matakot. Okay lang yun. Okay. So, punta na kami dun sa, ano, sa area kung saan magpapa-vaccine si Gab. Try kong i-video sa loob kung pwede. Natatakot ng konti si Gab eh. Sabi ko, huwag siyang matakot. Okay lang naman. Hindi naman masakit konti vaccination. Gab. Observation. Mag-wait kami for how many minutes lang. Tapos pwede na kami umuwi. Kasi natakot siya ng konti. Now we're done, we're here in the car and
yeah, so we finished the vaccination. It was very easy and very quick. We just booked for today's slot on the DHA app and we get a reminder today that we have to come on so and so time. We came, we entered, we registered and it was done. Max 5 to 10 minutes, so it's quite quick. And you can ask Gab, brother, how we felt the vaccination.
How it is, anak?
At first, it was painful. And then later on, when we were walking to the car, I experienced how it was. And yeah, it's okay now.
Now you feel okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, so pretty well arranged. And it was good, fast and quick.
Isang madali ang lakad. So, medyo naiyak siya kanina, natakot ng konti. At huwag kayong magtaka bakit ganito yung itsura ng buhok ko at buhok ni Papa at buhok ni Gab. Dahil kami ay naligo lang, hindi kami nag-ayos. Dahil nagmamadali kami sa schedule. So, we're done. We will wait only for the second dose. When it is, Papa?
It's on 17th of April.
Okay, so 17th of April, babalik kami dito para i-check yung kanyang second dose. So, thank you guys. We'll move na from here. Gab?
Bye.
Bye. Takot pa siyang konti.